Hello world, how's it going? Isaac Dumont here. Today I want to talk to you about an awesome book, a classic, one of the only books you'll ever need to work out of. I've learned how to read through this book. I've learned how to play different patterns utilizing this book, how to adapt it to jazz etudes, playing it with the bass drum while keeping time with the ride, playing it with the snare or inverting them. It's called Syncopation by Ted Reed, the only book you'll ever need to work out of. I've been working out of this thing since I was 10, 27 years. Look how decrepit this thing is. I'm still learning how to adapt it to certain things. So today I want to show you page 11, this 20 bar exercise, how I adapt the rhythm here, playing a simple 4-4 groove with the hands, with the feet, playing these rhythms, adding double strokes in between all the notes. Okay, so it's a good to brush up on your reading, okay, to get tighter on your reading, and to play dynamically with your feet, because that's one of the main things I like to do, is being able to play dynamically with the bass drums, where everybody's trying to just beat the crap out of the bass drums, but it's good to be able to play soft and loud. And then I'm gonna play it one more time, playing in unison with the hands and the feet. Here we go. Now we're gonna play it, hands and feet in unison. The accent strokes will be played on the hi-hats just for clarity.